literally the craziest thing I've seen.
What's it doing in the middle of town?